Yeah, bitch. Your favorite rapper's body's been outlined and chalked. My alibi is jacking off the Jenny Marvel gargling cough. But my other hand probably killed them all off and proceeded to put pieces of Mike Bay in Grimlock's jaw. My flow's not catnip and you're not a rap addict. Spastic on the beat, beating niggas' asses, putting them in past tense, leaving cheeks. And lastly, the big bad wolf is chewing on you sheep. Just straight tweaking off of 5 kilo brownies mixed with the morning Ritalin medicine in the mix. Full moon, tongue parted, my teeth just sharpened. It's a hazy story. I remember dying in purgatory. Get your back up, cuz I'm acting up, and I only got my little brother to hold me back. I'm stuck in one spot for an hour or so. Time seems to slow from seconds to centuries, pacing back and forth till I open the door. Paranoid, I think they trying to keep me here. I'm out the Truman Show in my underwear. Made it up the street, knees deep in traffic. Car horns make my middle finger a savage. Next, Mr. Fro caught a look at a corner store. Fuck food, that's a snack behind the register. Registered sex offender, the fucking cannibal. Took a quick bite just to spit it back at her. Split out the door and back to my address, and accidentally opened the wrong door. Walked up the stairs and saw the neighbor's daughter, and caught her like a fish in bath water. Martha can't come, she's a little tied up. Just straight tweaking off of 5 kilo brownies mixed with the morning Ritalin medicine in the mix. Full moon, tongue parted, my teeth just sharpened. It's a hazy story. I remember dying in purgatory. Get your back up, cuz I'm acting up, and I only got my little brother to hold me back. I slit my wrist open to pull veins and choke a bitch. Man, these killer brownies made me insane. I should've smoked a split, but oh well, I guess it's just a bit late for that. So I raised hell in a demented state, in fact. Stole a Cadillac to play hit and run with some alley cats, and after that painted burgundy with a battle axe, while wearing a metal plated hockey mask. Sipping out a stolen flask, armed with some tear gas, spotted a cute doll with their face and all. Come here, bitch, we playing dress up. Damn, it's pretty hot for a buttoned up trench coat. Why y'all all tense? Is it the suspense of me? Big shaking, tweaking, and random shrieking. Lonely, it's just me and a couple kitchen knives. Pardon, but y'all look like the type that belong on a milk carton. I'm the type that belongs in an insane asylum, perhaps Arkham. Just straight tweaking off of 5 kilo brownies mixed with my morning Ritalin medicine in the mix. Full moon, tongue parted, my teeth just sharpened. It's a hazy story. I remember dying in purgatory. Get your back up, cuz I'm acting up, and I only got my little brother to hold me back. I'm hallucinating many scary demon guys, Satan, the Slenderman, the Grudge, and even Pennywise. Put myself in bed, tried to close my eyes. That's when my body shut down. It was purgatory, a void so dark, desolate, light couldn't escape it. Is this what happens after death? Living your last moments over and over till you're no longer sober? Fuck, I'm stuck in this dimension forever. Let me out my prison, forgive me of my sick, twisted decisions, but it was too late. No one was there to listen.